Since the season ended, I've been doing writing and co-writes and a bunch of different things. And I actually got the chance to go walk the red carpet at the CMT Awards and go do the show and the after party and stuff. And it was so cool. It was so cool. I'm so excited for the Idol Tour to go out there and get to meet all the fans and people that actually came out and like supported us during the show and just watched all the time and just the faithful watchers, you know. The live set's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be huge. Of course, it's gonna fill a stadium. So it's gonna be a blast to be able to work the whole place. My live set for the show is gonna be so fun. I'm doing one of my favorite songs ever that is very inspiring for me. So I'm excited to go out there and perform that and hopefully inspire other people. And then hopefully I'll be doing something really fun and upbeat that everybody can just join in and have a good time with as well. So for all the troopers out there that have supported me through all this trip, if you would just go follow me on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook and all that stuff, and I've made it easy for you. So it's Paul Jolley, AI12, and come join me.